Dear Bonita Effendi, my B, it's been almost 6 years since the first time we met. I still remember how nervous I am when the first time I met you. I know that our relationship is never getting out as we expected. I do understand that we have a different way to solve every problems. You always one step ahead. But I never felt like I'm losing you, because I knew that you will always be there, waiting for me. I never thought that after all of those long journey, I will be standing next to you, today, as your groom. I always prepared that you might be leaving me. But you never leave. You always stand there next to me, no matter how selfish I am, how rude I am, and how messy I am. I can't give you a lot of promise, but I promise you, no one will ever take your place in my heart. I love you for who you are and what you will become. And I can't thank God and Mother Mary enough for giving you into my life.
Saya, Joseph Albert Sudarsono, memilih engkau, Angela Bonita Effendi, sebagai istri saya. Saya berjanji untuk setia mengabdikan diri saya, baik dalam suka maupun duka, untung maupun malang, sakit maupun sehat. Saya berjanji untuk menghormati dan mengasihi engkau sepanjang hidup saya.
Dear Bonita Effendi Maibi, aku jarang memberikan kejutan. Semoga kamu suka ya. Hari ini tidak boleh marah-marah, gelisah sama emosi. Aduh, gak bisa. Banyak tersenyum sama dandan yang cantik ya. Love Duty.
Yeah.